Be sure to thoroughly clean the surface area before installing. And for proper adhesion, make sure you install with a surface temperature between 72 and 110 degrees Fahrenheit.